what I'm gonna do, whenever you have four terms, I'm gonna try to group them into twos, okay? So I just put like, just think those brackets are invisible. I'm just gonna put brackets in there. So I'm gonna do factorize this by individually and this individually. So I'm gonna have two factorizations going on. So here guys, what's the common factor? A, A is common. So I'm gonna take A out and we'll have X plus Y left over. Plus, see here, B is a common factor, so I took B out, and we have X plus Y left over. Now we're left with this term and this term. See how X plus Y is common? That's a common factor. So I'm gonna take X plus Y out, and so you can take it out in the front or you can take it out the back, whatever you like, doesn't really matter. And we have A plus B left over. So A plus B times X plus Y. I'll try these two together, this one and that one. So here, what's common, guys? See how we have a 3 and we have a 6? What's common with 3 and 6? What's the common factor of 3 and 6? It's 3, isn't it? 3. And we also have A is common. A is common. So I'm gonna take out 3A here. So if I take 3A here, we'll just have X left over here, and we'll have, because 6 divided by 3 is 2, I'll have 2Y left over. And here guys, I actually put the answer there already, but B is common. See how B is common? So I took B out, I'm gonna take negative B out because I don't want the negative there. So take negative B out. So here, I'll just have X left over, and here I'll have 2Y left over. But see how the sign is a positive? I changed it to a negative. Why do you think I did that? Because negative negative will eventually, when I expand it out, make a positive. That's a little trick there. You have to remember this. This is where everyone makes mistakes, guys, okay? So be extra cautious. So now we've got this term and this term. What's common between those two terms? X minus 2y is common. It's exactly the same. So I'll take that out as a common factor. So you can take it out at the back. You can take it out in the front, whatever you like. Doesn't really matter. It's the same thing. So we just have 3a left here and minus b left here. So that is the answer. So you can have X minus 2y times 3a minus b. You can swap these around. As I said, doesn't matter. It's the same thing.